Hi, my name is Peter Chua, and I am one of the head bartenders of Crackerjack. At least I work lead on the better half of Crackerjack. So yeah, so welcome to Crackerjack. We are the sister bar of 28 Hawkins Street. I've been there 5 years ago, and for some reason the bosses have taken in their graciousness and their generosity to tell me that, you know, it's time for you to run your own venue, and we kind of just started like one more than 5 days ago, exactly. So yeah, we're making some drinks tonight. Twist, one of the twists of plastic that's on the menu, a personal favorite of mine. And another drink that we have that's kind of like a more of a local Asian flavored cocktail that's inspired by tiki style cocktails. So the first drink I will make you is the drink we just simply call the Mezcal Negroni, because it is the Negroni name of Mezcal. The second way we're going to use Mina Real Blanco, it's 28 ml of that, the Las Boyas Slurry. I'm also out of Mexican Pinato, the access to remove the Negroni. And I'm rather using Campari and Aperol, which I'm using something that's not in between. Brinamoto, in our opinion, is kind of like Campari and Aperol and a baby, this is what you get. So we decided to use something that's not as bitter as Campari and not as sweet as Aperol, but yet so full of that kind of like berry notes to it, as well as a great bitterness to it. And last but not least, just a touch of chocolate and sugar. Combine all those notes together, have this fugit that's made from chocolate and vanilla all the way from Mexico. Nice parsley. Quick stir. Now this is the standard, everybody has to have a nice piece of rock, the old fashioned Negroni, even though you're not as good at that bar. Still possess. And three of it. Let's get on.